so I don't want to bug him because they're in the carrier together right now. But Manny, I gave him this different bed, and he went in it, and he likes it. So the other one was crouching down on his face too much, and it was hard for us to get to know him, and he was getting upset when we reached in. So now he's got these two where he has to see us a little bit, and he's doing fine. So I don't want to reach in there because I don't want him to feel cornered. But the good news is, I know you don't want him to eat other foods, but we can't medicate him currently. He's still pretty hissy and lungy when we reach at him, but he's fine if we sit in here and talk to him. In fact, I got him playing a little. So 1 teaspoon of baby food with the medicine mixed in, he ate it immediately. And then I give your other cat a lot of baby food because she needs to eat more. So that's the scoop. You know, it's probably the same as last time. So Stella's eating baby food for sure, but I don't know about the rest of the food. Let's see. Stella, yeah, she's down a couple ounces. She's not bad. And Manning is up. Go figure. So he's doing good on the food. Anyway, that's how I got him medicated today. So that's great. And that's what we'll do if we have to, but we'll try not to. I think he'll be fine in a day. He was last time. Thanks, Kitty Mel.